I am an investigator or researcher at the Moffitt Cancer Center. I'm in a program called Health Outcomes and Behavior, and the area of research that I'm most active in is looking at genetic testing for hereditary breast and ovarian cancer. So women who are at increased risk for not only developing a first breast cancer, but another breast cancer or an ovarian cancer because they may carry a gene that predisposes them to developing cancer not once but multiple times over their life. My main research focus is how we can get this testing to women at a time and in a way that makes it most useful for them to really think about both preventing and managing their cancer risk. I was always interested from the time I went to college in combining two things. My dad was a teacher and my mom was a nurse. And I knew that in some way I wanted to work in an area where I could combine those two interests into something that would help people. I thought clinical medicine may not be the route that I wanted to go, so I got very interested in the idea of chronic disease prevention. And the way that I got interested specifically in cancer as opposed to cardiovascular disease or other chronic diseases is that I worked with my dissertation with an advisor who had a research project looking at increasing mammography among underserved women. I think cancer has touch my life in many ways, and it's very interesting because I think as an investigator, you almost get desensitized because you hear the word every day. You live, breathe, eat cancer. And really for me, a kind of second awakening that happened was at the same time that I started getting asked to do some of our local ACS events, which was that one of my very best friends from college was diagnosed with breast cancer at age 34. And so even though I've been around cancer professionally, it was almost like I was hearing the word again for the first time, and it renewed my desire to do things that made a difference. And I'll never forget, she said, you know, we have to beat this disease and you have to keep on doing what you're doing because it does make a difference in the lives of women. Thank you from the bottom of my heart as an investigator. You enable me to do the work that will hopefully impact the lives, in my case, of breast cancer patients.